Platypus by Oliver Herford. My child, the duck-billed platypus, a sad example sets for us. From him we learn how indecision of character provokes derision. This vacillating thing you see cannot decide which you would be, fish, flesh, or fowl, and chose all three. The scientists were sorely vexed to classify him, so perplexed the brains that they, with rage at bay, called him a horrid name one day, a name that baffles, frights, and shocks us, Ornithorhynchus Paradoxus.